people, you're welcome to Philippines, BGC, it's raining. So we're out in the rain today. So, after over 1 month of condo hunting here in BGC, we have finally decided on a condo we are getting, and we are headed to signing the contract. Actually cannot count the number of units that we viewed during this time. I think we started this in I think it's over a month since we started looking at places, because we wanted to start early enough so that we can get the best, you know. We don't have to like rush and just settle for whatever we see. So I think we have seen the best. It ticks almost all the boxes that we wanted. Just one box it doesn't tick, and I'm gonna tell you about that when we do the condo condo tour. Yeah, I'll tell you guys all about that. So right now we are headed to go sign the lease contract, and then we are gonna go shopping for things for the house, or maybe window shopping, as the case may be. We'll find out when we get there. So you're welcome to today's vlog. Please hit the subscribe button if you're new here, and also drop a comment. I'd love to read from you. So after watching the vlog, please drop a comment. I'd like to know what you think, and give the video a like as well. Thank you. Hey everyone, so we are done signing our new lease. So we officially have a new home, finally. So we are moving to another unit in BGC. So we are going to explore another community in BGC. So that's amazing. Yeah. So we are excited about that. So we get to explore new restaurants, new everything. So now we are at Market. We want a window shop, or maybe shop for some things we need for the unit. So that's why we are here. So we are going to take you through while we are shopping in Metro. So you're going to see all of that. But first up,
we gotta eat
lunch. So we have some food here. The name of this place is Chicken
Bacolod.
Yeah. So this is Java rice. This is Inasal. Is it Inasal? Petro or something.
Petro.
It's chicken though. Barbecue chicken, Java rice, achara, and he's having garlic rice. Oh my goodness, he's getting some extra. Men eat a lot. All right, so let's enjoy this. And then some iced tea. Let me have this first. I'm thirsty. Wow, this is good iced tea. Yeah, that's some good iced tea. One of the best I've had.
It's rich, like tea.
Yeah. Okay, let's eat. This looks so good. They were in high school when they met, and things got kind of awkward. With sparks in the air, he would stare at her in class, and she would try to act cool. But it was obvious, like, be together, ooh. And one day she said, write me a love song, 'cause I know you'll make it beautiful. And maybe I'll call you my sweetheart, and promise nobody can steal me away. Then I am yours, 'cause I want you, and I wanted you to know. He looked at her and then he smiled, picked up a pen and paper, and started writing. Probably something about her eyes and how they're always shining, or something cliche like, ooh, baby, I only want you. And he said, I wrote you a love song, and I tried to make it beautiful. It
It's a song about your sweet, sweetheart, and how nobody can steal me away. I am yours, 'cause I want you, and I wanted you to know. As he sang, she started to dance, grabbed his arm and took his hand. He held her close under the moonlight as they kept on dancing. And now they're singing their love song, and they sing it kind of beautiful, calling each other sweetheart. I promise nobody can get in their way or steal the show. They're in love now, and I wanted you to know. I don't know where she came from, kinda turned me upside down. I just don't know what to do. I wanna spend the night at hers and bring her one of my t-shirts so it smells like her perfume. Now I really get what the love songs are talking about, and I just wanna tell her how I feel, scream it out loud. Have you ever been in love? Have you ever lost your head? Have you felt like you were out of breath when you saw her in that dress? When your heart is beating fast and you're sweating and you can't stop looking at her smile, then you've been in love. That's how you know you've been in love. There's something about the way she laughs and the way she always dances when she thinks nobody sees. And when she's gonna miss her so, I tell her, baby, please don't go. I think you should stay with me. And I really get what the love songs are talking about. Oh, and I just wanna tell her how I feel, scream it out loud. Have you ever been in love? Have you ever lost your head? Have you felt like you were out of breath when you saw her in that dress? When your heart is beating fast and you're sweating and you can't stop looking at her smile, then you've been in love. That's how you know you've been in love. T-shirts, so it smells like her perfume. Have you ever been in love? Have you ever lost your head? Have you felt like you were out of breath when you saw her in that dress? When your heart is beating fast and you're sweating and you can't stop looking at her smile, then you've been in love. That's how you know you've been in love.
So I'm just leaving Metro, finished window shopping and bought something, just one item. Sanet candle. So there's a big sale going on here. Up to 50%. Whoa. Everything you need. Apparels, home appliances, see sofas over there. So much going on here. And this sales is always like really good. We've bought things here before, so I can confirm that the sales here are good. Items I see outside that are more expensive, you come here and you find it much less. So while I was window shopping in Metro, I forgot to vlog the first part. We actually checked things like home decor, we checked kitchen appliances, cookwares, plates, glasses, you know, things like that. It was not until we went, you know, to the highest floor where we saw the sofas and things that I was like, oh my goodness, I've not vlogged. So I now had to start vlogging. It's always hard to vlog while you're shopping or something, you know, because it needs a whole lot of concentration. Like for me, I was actually taking pictures of the things that we needed, you know, have to see the options, take pictures of the one we actually want. So when I go back home, I can put everything together, come up with the budget, you know, things like that. So it was a good time here. And we will also go check out IKEA as well. Cause yeah, we'll check out IKEA, check out Avenson. Cause Metro does not have everything we need, like TVs. Metro is not the place for TV at all, you know, so things like that. So we'll check out other places. So do watch out for the IKEA vlog. So excited to go to IKEA. We've actually been there before, but we didn't vlog there. And next time we go, we are gonna vlog, so watch out for that. So let me know what you think about the video. There's so much to look out for, you know, coming out, like moving out of this condo, moving to the new one, condo tour, you know, things like that. So much to look out for. So I'm gonna vlog all of that to show you guys. So we are now on the floor of the sales. It's always massive. I wonder what we'll do without market. Okay, so that's it for this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. And subscribe to the channel if you've not done that already. Please drop a comment. I always love to read from you guys. So please drop a comment as you watch. Bye!